points needed on serve. That's virtually impossible. Start over Koga. Here comes that double switch again. Here she is with Koga. She can't get past layup. The crease with options goes backside again. And what about that from Koga? That's big. Going to share in the spoils on the battle of block points. Japan will be in a very good place. So, it's over the net now, 2-1 going for it. Koga's hustled out of it far side. She'll have another go here. Touch that all came off the net cord.